Philip. Gentlemen, on behalf of Delta Flight Promotion and Service on Berhad, we'd like to welcome you to the luncheon talk. She is presented by my very good friend, Mr. Henry, with the title of Professional Boxing Promotion in Malaysia. So I believe the others will be on their way since we are scheduled to finish by 2. But whatever it is, I think we have to manage the time properly. And I think we have to start the show moving. Okay, with that, welcome again, and as you know, Delta Flight Promotion and Service Number Heart is a newly established company. Basically, I'm a quality management consultant, and my trip to Korea has allowed me the opportunity to meet Mr. Henry. And after studying the opportunities and the need to promote our professional sport in Malaysia, we decided that we must do something. So with that hard work and with the good cooperation from our friends in Malaysia, for example, the Malaysian Amateur Boxing, and our networking with journalists and all that, we hope that our effort will bring those bear fruits to realize the importance of this professional boxing in Malaysia. And so actually, this is supposed to be a gathering of friends, you know, among you all, you know, to mix around, you know, because you are very busy people. So we thought that we can get all the 30 newspapers to come here and, you know, and mix around, you know, and have a chit-chat, you know, if possible, while we listen to what Mr. Henry has to let us know. So I think, never mind, we have to see what he has to say, and then we proceed from there. Okay, on that note, I'd like to call Mr. Henry to deliver his talk. Let's welcome Mr. Henry.
Morning, ladies and gentlemen, all the gentlemen here. My name is also welcome to all attending. This is my little speech of Lunchtalk. How and why we finish here promotional and professional boxing in Malaysia. My name is Henry Ho. I was born July 15, 1936 in Korea. And I was professional private world wrestling boxer, and currently I'm doing international boxing promotional series around the world, as well as becoming ring officer of IBF International Boxing Federation. And every youth sports and arts International Talent of the Organization in Los Angeles. And also, I'm the International Advisor of the Advertising Promotion and Service Company here in Beautiful Malaysia. Now, all gentlemen, I would like to take this opportunity to thank all of you having this great occasion, which being a dream for such a long time. A special honor and appreciation to Mr. Lamy Abdul-Hassan, Managing Director of Diversified Promotion and Service Company, and his associates for their hard work to establish professional marketing in Malaysia. However, someday, somebody, somehow, we work hard to achieve and establish professional sport in Malaysia for own country honor and proud and high profit for like the world. Therefore, I'm going to working with Mr. Lagi Abdul-Hassan build up a boxing sport in beautiful country of Malaysia with all of your assistance. All of gentlemen, to go across in myself in the institution by Chiswari. And I would like to ask you to you that if you don't mind, please give a big hand to Mr. Ramli Abadzian for his successful promotion to be known worldwide.
like national heroes.